I have to pee. Good place to pee. So the question is, leave the camera on or not? Oh, here comes somebody. They're gonna want to dump here, and I'm peeing on their dump. I stop and pee, and there's like tons of traffic. Nobody cares. Everybody pees in Vietnam. I should actually put my mask on. I don't want to be driving through all this dust. Yeah, I think I will. More trucks. Okay, so where is this Buddha? Do I go left or do I go right? Can I see it? Hello. Wow. For a Buddha and you find a lake. So this gate suggests there's something here. Huh. Hello. Oh, look at that. They're filling this in. What the hell? The animal years. Crazy what we find.
In 150 meters, sharp right. Head southeast.
What do you mean, head southeast?
Head northwest.
I'm not even here yet. Oh, wow. So it's like that way, quite a ways. That way, quite a ways. And I stumbled upon this. And all of this, just because I went the wrong way. Cool. I love it when that happens. Look at that guy's house up there. Huh. Cool.
Hello?
Hello? so cool. So they are carving this Buddha right out of the mountain. Holy golly mackerel, look at those earlobes. Oh, this is cool. This might be the coolest thing I've ever seen. So I'm gonna definitely have to do a screenshot on my map to make sure I know exactly where we are. Look at the size of that thing. It's just magnificent. Wow. Look at all the equipment. There are people carving stuff down there. It looks like a dragon. Pretty cool, huh? Oh, there's a little one. Another one right there. A smaller one. You know, the giant Buddha on the top of the mountain in Phuket is made out of tiles. This thing is carved out of stone. Quite impressive. I mean, seriously, they figured out that this is one big chunk of stone and said, hey, let's carve a Buddha. How cool is that? This stupid cow. I just want to say thank you, Simon, for the tip on the Buddha. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the tip on the Buddha. Where are we? So the airport, we are due west of the airport. Hello. I'm going up there. Yeah. Come on. So the question is, was that carved in place? I mean, look at that thing, solid rock. And to handle that would be, well, I don't know, unless it's really old, because that tree looks old. Huh. Questions of the universe. What is older, the Buddha or the tree? Pretty fun. So that's a gate. So that means this is not an exit for me, and I don't believe that is either. So I'm gonna have to backtrack to get out of here. Well, we are up here. I would say 200 feet off the water. Really? Yikes. So, I mean, is that a landfill? And they're covering it up with plastic. I mean, DaNang has to have a landfill somewhere, right? May as well be there. Certainly not by the beach. And this water looks clean, I think. Clean as any water I've seen. Containers as houses, that's cool. I mean, partially the reason I'm here is because Simon told me about that Buddha. And now I'm so fascinated by this site. Look at this lotus. Wow. Cool. So this is kind of what Vietnam is all about, you know? It's really spiritual. I mean, even the people who aren't spiritual that I know from here are spiritual. It's kind of fun. Hello. Check that out. That's amazing. Burl walnut or whatever this is. Crazy. That's a lot of incense. That's a lot of incense. Okay, so I dropped down a layer because I want to check this temple out better. I was parked right up there. And now...
Thank you. Thank you.